Hey nerds, what's up? Today we're doing what I got for Christmas haul. I got so many presents, I'm excited. The first thing that I want to say is like, I'm so very grateful that so many people in my life get me things and for Christmas, and I love Christmas, I love giving gifts. This year I painted a bunch of stuff for people and it was really cute. And yeah, so like, I hope that no one thinks I'm like bragging. I just really am excited that people got me such nice things. There will be some things that I actually bought myself, like using cash or gift cards that I got for Christmas. So just like, let's move right on along. So let's get like the alcohol out of the way first, shall we? My mother bought me this very nice wine. I've had it before. It is called, it's by the brand called Big Feet. I know it's a red, it might be a blend, but this brand is really cool. It's called Big Feet, and in South Africa, they, you know how like when you make wine, you have to stomp the grapes and stuff? Elephants stomp the grapes, and so they, Big Feet, stomping them. This one technically is Matt's. We like helped each other during the Christmas gift exchange that we do with it. You play the white elephant game where like you can steal and stuff, and we got, he got, but I'm gonna use it too, is a Ketel One bottle of vodka with two glasses, and I'm excited. Ketel One is really nice vodka. We never buy this crap. We always buy Captain Morgan's Spiced Rum, and that's our top shelf game that we play, and this is really nice. So excited about that. And the last alcoholic gift we got here is a bottle of wine and two glasses. So the bottle of wine, this was for me for sure. This is my favorite white wine. It is a white blend by Apothic White. This is like $10, so like not an expensive bottle of wine. Definitely pretty affordable. It's like a little bit sweeter than a Chardonnay or a Pinot Grigio, but not quite as sweet as a Riesling or a Moscato. Love this wine. Got two Christmassy wine glasses as well. So these were technically both mine and Matt's because we each got one or something. And these, the wine, the second wine was from my dad and my stepmom along with these glasses. So we got, they're so cute. So this one has Santa in it on it with a little like wagon and his list and like a little barn, and then I love the bottom part, it's like candy caney. And it has three golden Christmas trees on it. I know it's hard to see, sorry. And then snowflakes all over, and then it has polka dots in gold on the stem. And they're just so cute. My Victoria's Secret blanket. I did not technically get this for Christmas. My stepmom bought like some Victoria's Secret stuff, like gift cards and stuff, and then she got this for like buying a certain amount of money worth or whatever. You know how Victoria's Secret does that? And she didn't want it, so she gave it to me. And I don't know what it looks like, but it's cute. Also got this blanket, I guess technically from my sister, because my sister in the Christmas exchange, there was this blanket and a bottle of nice rosé in it. And all she wanted was the rosé. She didn't want the blanket, but she got it. And then I was like, well, I want the blanket. So I took it from her and I'm excited. And it's a plush throw. She also got me a pair of high-waisted, like dark gray, almost black jeans. In that same gift exchange, what I technically got was $25 cash and also some alcoholic, I guess I forgot about these, alcoholic chocolates. So there's Limoncello cordials, tequila cordials, and Cuba Libre, which I think is technically the flavor of rum and coke, if I remember correctly. I haven't tried these yet, but they look delicious. I think all of this is technically from Santa or from my stepmom and dad. Have you guys heard of Morphe yet? Oh my god, they're nice. I'm actually not wearing any of this brand on my face today, but I have a palette and some makeup brushes from them, and I got more things from them. So I got this eyeshadow palette. So warm and neutral, and that is just my favorite thing. They have such great pigmentation, and they're reasonably priced. They're not like MAC prices or anything crazy like that. And then I got a little Coach bag. I need to start using this size thing, like putting my like makeup, like lipstick and chapstick and mirror and stuff in this, because I will transition bags and it would be a lot easier to just grab this out of my bag than to grab every little piece that I usually just have flung into a bag. It has like little red rose flowers and like little brown ones too. I also have this sweater I'm wearing like sweat shorts, not real shorts, so hopefully, yeah, you're gonna be able to see them, but it looks like this. It's from Windsor and it's super cute. And then I also got this necklace. It's one of those like loopy ones, so it like moves around but can't come off like that. And it has this little stone on it. I don't know if you can see it. It might not be focused. This one was from my grandma and grandpa, and then this is also from my dad and Lisa. I got fuzzy socks, my favorite gift. We get them every year, and I just have so many. I really need to get rid of some of the ones that are like nappy, but these are so soft. I love it. It's by Super Soft Socks, Charter Club. I don't know if Charter Club is the brand or what. PJ pants from Victoria's Secret, which is probably where she got that blanket that I just showed you. I love PJ pants. I sleep in PJ pants every night. I got some more Morphe things. I have Morphe setting spray, which I have not tried yet because it's been in this bag, and I should have worn some today. Let me put some on. I'm scared. It has like a very subtle smell. Like, it doesn't smell like perfume or anything. I also got this, which is from Morphe, which I thought was a wallet when I first opened it, but it's actually makeup brushes. And Morphe also has fantastic makeup brushes. I'm a makeup brush freak. I have so many. I do not need as many as I have, but I'm so excited to try these out. A giant long iPhone cord, like a charger. It's a 2 meter USB cable. A $20 gift card to Starbucks. Have not used yet. Lastly, Matt got me a Keurig, which I'm not going to bring over here, but it's so cute. It's on my Instagram if you want to see it. It's like, it's light blue, so it looks like it's from the 60s or something, and it's so cute. And then he got me some K-Cups, obviously. And then he also got me the only book that I got this year for Christmas, which was Tower of Dawn by Sarah J. Maas, which is the only Sarah J. Maas book I haven't read yet, so I need to get on this train. This bracelet that has the Deathly Hallows on it. And this is such like a good job gift from them because they are not into Harry Potter. They know nothing. They've never seen the movies all the way through, like nothing. And so they went to this store, Alex and Annie bracelet, which like I've never heard of, but apparently it's pretty popular. But the other thing that's on my wrist is something that I bought myself with all my Christmas money, cash that I got. And it is this Michael Kors watch. It's this Michael Kors watch. It's like slightly asymmetrical on purpose. It's like tilted that way, and then it has little stars, so it's like astronomical, and then it has diamonds on the outside. This is my first Michael Kors watch I've ever owned. I don't really care about brand names that much. Like, I'm a shopper at Forever 21. I do not even buy at like Nordstrom Rack. Like, I just don't care about brands really, but Michael Kors has always been a brand that I just really, really love. Their bags, their watches, like I love that brand. And so this year I decided that I was gonna like go for it and buy myself a Michael Kors watch with my Christmas money. And they had this huge sale going on this week until January 2nd. So if I put this up on January 1st and you really like Michael Kors, go look online because they have like up to 50% off bags, watches, and something else, shoes maybe. With my gift card to Target, I bought some things for myself, which included a new beauty blender, fake beauty blender. It's a Target brand beauty blender. Like I said, don't care about brand names. I got myself a $3 calendar. It's a whiteboard calendar to replace the one I have now. This one's a little bit bigger, and the other one that I have, I've had for quite a while, and it's like starting to stain in the like crossing offs because I cross off the days as they go, but I like that it's so colorful and cute, and it has like a set spot for the month and year, and I think it's cute. Guys, I am obsessed with planners. I love a good planner, and so I bought myself a new planner because it's gonna be 2018 and I needed a new planner. And I am a fan of planners that have monthly tabs like this one does. So monthly, and they have like the tabbies. And then this one, I've never had one like this before. I usually do the weekly style, but this time I went for a daily. So it has daily, so in one day, this whole page is a day. It has a schedule scheduled out and a to-do'd and a to-do section. And then it has for tonight after 8 o'clock, because the schedule only goes to 8. And then it has a gratitude, a daily gratitude. And then on the top it has today's top 3 for Monday through Friday. But then it has a bookmark. I did not know that it has a clear bookmark. And it has little stickers in it. I didn't even see that before. Start with the big picture of what's important to give your life direction. Your big picture is a combination of your dreams, your ideas about the life you want to live, and your vision of what the coming year could be. And so it has like a little section for that. And then on the next page, it says set your goals. It has personal goals, family, friends, and relationship goals, heart and spirit goals, financial goals, work, career, or study goals. And then it says accomplished by, so like you can say the year, I get the day, time, month, whatever. And then it has like design your days, morning and evening routines, stay on your course, important birthdays, trips and travel, anniversaries, stuff like that. I freaking love it. What brand is this? It's so cute. Day Designer for Blue Sky, I think is the brand down here. That was my video for what I got for Christmas of this year. What did you guys get? What was your favorite gift you got this year? What's the thing you're going to use most? Mine is definitely the Keurig Matt got me, because I use that on the daily, and so does he, so like, he got himself a gift too, but that's okay. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I would love it very much. And make sure to like this video if you enjoyed. I'll see you guys very soon. Bye!